Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Oh no, my sinuses!
Okay, I'ma see what I can dig up. Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster! My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
Ah, I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Carl, how's San Fierro?
It's fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure. Make it easy on yourself and run away. You dead, motherfucker. It's the best you got?
You're in my goddamn way!
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line.
Thank you. nervous, hey?
Vinewood doesn't understand my vision.
No, I don't think so.
Hola, chica.
I'm really enjoying the rat race right now.
Sir, Bessie, just one question, sir. I love the smell of a $100 bill. Can you leave me alone?
Hey, that's the DA. He's a good tipper.
No dings.
What's going on? Excuse me, pal.
Hello? This wee tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police! Don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!